Behold and see. as much as I hate to interrupt applause. First, I would like to thank Jason Switzer. Curtis Cummings became ill during the performance, and Jason was kind enough to step in for him on no notice to sing "Why Did the Nation So Furiously Rage?" So thank you. Our appreciation to President Steve Klasko, who's in Arizona, and Executive Vice President John Acarius. John, are you here? Stand. Who were kind enough to fund the choir. As you know, we were defunded for 7 years, and thanks to them, we're back. We appreciate it very much. And I'd also like to announce that you are at the first public performance with Jefferson's new harpsichord, which for decades was the concert instrument of internationally renowned harpsichordist Temple Painter, and now is part of the Jefferson and choir family. Temple was for decades partners with internationally renowned composer and our friend Harold Boatwright, who is here this evening. Harold, I hope you enjoyed hearing Temple's harpsichord again. Thank you all for coming.